Hi guys, welcome back on Bouche à Bouche. In this video, I'm showing you how to realize deviled eggs, which is mimosa eggs in French. I hope you will enjoy this recipe, and if yes, subscribe to my YouTube channel or leave me a comment if you've got any suggestions.
Yummy!
To realize your deviled eggs, you will need 6 hard eggs, 2 large spoons of mayonnaise, homemade the better, and about 25-30 grams of parsley. Well, as you will see, it's super easy to realize. So first, we will cut the eggs lengthwise and we will remove the yolk. Then, helping yourself with a fork, you will crush the yolk until you obtain very thin crumbs. Once your eggs are well crushed, you will add in there 2 spoons of mayonnaise. You will size very thin your fresh flat parsley. You just add it to the egg and mayonnaise mixture and you mix until everything is well incorporated. And once everything is well mixed, it's time for you to fill up the gaps of your eggs. I will use a piping bag because I think it's nicer, but you can totally use a spoon. And this is it. You got your eggs mimosa. I'm sure you will enjoy it so much as me. I'll see you later for a new recipe on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye.